working with Outdoors Explores, who brought me here. The main entrance through here. Yeah, do you want some spider? Dude, like those down here, I bought two soft toys for my kids. Well, it's for the owner, so it's like, it's a bit mad, isn't it?
Value in there, and I'll just take it out. Do you
get my name? Yeah, probably. If yours owner, she's staying, wouldn't it? Good.
Safe on the couch.
Gonna do it. We'll look old. About 9 foot here, you know. I'm gonna have to edit this fucking foot in the car. Hey, what are you doing pissing on me? And it was in that corner behind that door. To be fair, you'd probably have a better look going up outside and see where the actual wall is. So if I walk down this beam, in of sorts. Oh, I think there's just two speakers there. I literally just lifted that up, it's a towel and nothing. Oh,
right. I'll take the back and slide a little plug to the bottom, you never know.
It's a long way down. Yeah, most of this roof I think is caving in now.